down to 2 packs a day. Do I look like I'm interested?
Mister! So can you take...
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Oh, table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! Ha ha! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey! That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. Let's see how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the videos.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you're kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
You know what apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
No sé, I don't know no Teddies.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Fuck, that's what happened. Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K.
Get behind anything!
Hey, man, who are you? What are you doing here?
I think he's moving in, man. Yo, you moving in?
If he's moving in, where's his stuff?
Wave to the crowd, motherfucker.
No way, I said... Follow me, S.A.
Killing me will only get you...
No way is he leaving alive, son.
So we need... Thank you.
I didn't get me a big fuck off cigar. Hey, we jacked the truckload in.
You know what department Teddy Benavidez is in?
No, sir. I don't know no teddies.
I gotta tell you.
You sure about that? You want the last
bullshit.
Thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151-10.
You surrounded them 360 degrees.
Hey, man, who are you?
No, wait.
Damn you!
No. Okay, no more!
Hide! Don't fuck with me!
Un momento, papi. Time out, Joe.
What now? That all means business.
There's no escape!
You asshole!
Get out of
the court, motherfucker!
God bless this city!
Fuck! I can't go back upstate, man!
Now I have you, coño!
Wrong time, wrong place.
I won't show you, rascal harness!
It's you! On me!
Fuck!
Oh yeah! Cover me!
We had you trapped!
You should not have fucked with me!
Ah! Fuck!
Too slow, Mama!
Okay, don't kill me, man!
What's this about, pendejo?
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of...
Ted is dead.
What are you talking about? Ted, who's he? Sorry to hear about your loss. I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Can I borrow your vehicle?
Move. I'm important.
You catch play malandro, asshole! You picked the wrong malandro!
It's me. So listen, Jacob. Wanna have a drink, man?
Yeah, man. Pick me up in a boat, the whole thing.
Great. See you soon.
speak.
Yeah, let's go. Nico, all my mere man, Roman. Still gambling all his money out here.
I'm afraid that that is what Roman will do with any money he gets. Hopefully Mallory will be able to straighten them out one day.
Mallory will find out, and I'm lucky for her, you know. Hopefully he won't gamble her away as well.
Sometimes I think he would put her on the table if he had the chance. It doesn't hold on to much for long. I'm amazed he managed to save enough money to be able to afford the cab before in the first place.
See, there's always people around for lending money to a man, and especially if the man have a habit like Roman. See?
Sure.
You think Roman's addicted to gambling? You think him have a real problem? Channel, I can't throw him money away to them.
Come on, push on. Watch where I need to step on my game.
What the fuck? Channel,
I'm can't greetings, throw him money away to them. Think about, all right.
Shit! That's in. Damn.
That's a fool, Rasta.
I will get the hang of this. Shit. Think that's a foul.
You want to play again?
You want to break? Thank you. I potted one. Shit! Cool.
Bad luck.
There you go. Damn. I will get the hang of this.
Shit, Rasta.
I got one.
Nice. Jake will be up now.
Shit. Thank you.
Rasclad.
Damn. Now I will deal with the black ball.
My turn, isn't it?
Unlucky. I won.
How about another gear, Rasta? Well played, Rasta.
Take care.
Yo, that was not natural, but that don't know it is fine enough. Spear that thing, Miko.
One dart away. That's that. Sorry.
Yeah, man, well done, Nico. Nah, man, I don't like how this is going right now.
And I'm gonna get drunk and stupid.
Expect you there, yo, that was fun. Me, man. Me hit the can and the drinking and the driving thing, man.
I remember. I didn't realize you couldn't handle a drink.
Oh, what the hell? What was that?
Let me shut up now, Nico. And let me wonder in peace why I have 3 heads all of a sudden.
Hey, let's get this
please
move
out
moving,
of my way,
okay?
Sir.
Get a load of those bells.
Yes, I am on the ground. Good times, man. Respect, yeah?
About some bowling.
If you want to roll with the bling and the bitches, you gotta call me more often, bitch.
Okay, Brucey. Some other time. Jackie. How about we go check out the gentleman's club?
Jesus, Nico, don't you fucking sleep? I'm in fucking bed, and my hangover's telling me I ain't gonna be up till 4.
Shit, man. I forgot about your healthy lifestyle. I'll try you later. Great, thanks.
Yo, Nicky, what's up, homie? Our boy Stevie hit me up, the one who hooked us up with the sweet ride.
He don't want you to give it back to him, does he?
Shit, no, that's cool. I was just telling him how, you know, you can make things happen. He's gonna be in touch with you about some cars he needs found, if you catch my meaning.
Sure, I have an ability to find stuff, if the price is right. Give him my number.
Fuck, man! You are the boy! I'll call Stevie.
Take me to...
Manning this yacht for us, Nico. Our meet is at this location. Escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden, we all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, then.
Sort your shit out! There's only one thing that's gonna make... Contacts are at these coordinates.
What's happening there? I didn't think you had many friends left.
This is a Korean guy I did business back in Ireland. He's bringing super notes into the country tonight.
Super notes?
counterfeits! They look so good, you wouldn't spot them in a month of Sundays! Over there, we used to buy them off them, exchange them for genuine currency. Nice scam! If you don't hit the same place too often, his boys are pulling the same gig over here!
They're cutting you in on this deal.
Wanted a local to escort that boat into the harbor. They make these things in North Korea and have to ship them out here. I've heard it's some government-funded operation. I don't give a shit, as long as it keeps me in brown, you know? Anyway, I figured you know a thing or two about smuggling stuff into the country. You Park's boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Dedeker?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear. Seems like a good kid. Reminds me of you, actually.
Is that because he's coming into the country to rob the good people of America of their hard-earned money?
When you put it like that, he reminds me of a McCreary. Good luck to him!
Doesn't look like the arrival of these tourists is such a secret. Do you think of why they're here?
Fuck if I know! Maybe Frankie's been tapping my fucking phone, and he called this into... We gotta make sure these notes make it, just to piss off Frankie if nothing else. Again, will ya? I didn't think he even knew I was back! Can't the man just let his brother be? It's like fucking Cain and Abel, the two of us. No wonder I turned into the wreck you see before you. A brother like that. Jesus!
So is Francis the only explanation for this shit?
If the shoe fits, Nico! If the bloody shoe fits! Sure, I've been telling a few people about this, but hell, I smell a rat, and Frankie's the biggest damn rat I know! Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Miss McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.
Bye. You're going to have to buy a new one of these, friend. Thanks, Jacob. I appreciate that. Yes. Good.
How do you do it? I went into a situation full of optimism,
handful of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack on a fucking spoon.
Well...
how do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all got demons.
Aiden O'Malley.
What about Aiden O'Malley?
I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put all this crap to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Hayden's being moved by Van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico, boy. Just this last one. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You and me. The same. The same. The same. We're the same, you and me.
Nico, I hear my brother Derek is asking you to ice his old drinking buddy Aiden O'Malley.
Yeah, he has. What's the big deal?
O'Malley is in government custody. He's got more police protection than the mayor. I left a truck with a rocket launcher in it for you in an alley off of Applewhite in Alderney City.
A truck with a rocket launcher in it? What am I meant to do with him?
Who knows? Anyway, the convoy with O'Malley in it has to go through the Booth Tunnel. You're gonna get there first and block the road with your truck. I'm gonna come in from the rear and block them that way. Pick up the truck and give me a call. All right, I've got the truck.
When we have him blocked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked-out state. Problem is, he's the first one they talk to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great! They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
Thank you.
I'm in position, Peggy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing? Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
The cops will be looking for it. Okay, there's a car. Get in that vehicle, prisoner.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then. Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys.
Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it.
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, Finn. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about him? He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Nico, get rid of dear old Aiden.
I don't want to die. I've been ratted.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter. I can close the book on a whole lot of my past now, Nico. Thanks. Maybe a clean break is in order. A fresh beginning.
Good luck to you. Can you take me to where? Thanks. Thank you.
Santa Silvia.
You don't want this to get ugly, man.
Okay, Nico. I hope you're not causing too much trouble out there.
Are you crazy or stupid?
Let's just go to a strip club together.
I'm too busy for... Brucey, what's up? You want to go to a nice gentleman's club?
I can only stay mad at a big pimp like you for so long. Scoop me up in my crib in the next 60 minutes, bitch.
I'll be around soon.
Thing is, Nico, there's something you don't understand about me, bro.
Definitely true.
I know it all seems straightforward. What you see is what you get, okay?
No, trust me. It seems pretty weird.
But underneath these rock-hard abs and biceps of steel lurks the beast, bro!
What?
I'm a wild animal, man. I'm a raging torrent, bro!
Sure. My English not so good. Can you keep it simple?
I'm an animal on fire. A crazy lunatic.
Oh, you
saying, man, don't unlock the forces you can't possibly understand. Capiche?
I'll try not to.
We have a reckless driver on Columbus Avenue.
This ain't really my style, man.
You.
Let's go see some women, man!
Okay, but don't make me regret it.
Hey, that was ridiculous. Can you give me a lift home, bro?
Take me to... Thank you.
Good times, homie. Good times. See you soon. And do some crunches, man, for God's sake. Shit.
You're getting carjacked.
Hey man, watch it, watch it!
A little patience is a good thing.
What are you doing?
Life is tough. What's up, Pecky? How about you and me go and roll a few bowling balls?
What the fuck, Nico? I ain't seen you in ages. If you weren't such a scary motherfucker, I might not have answered. So, bowling with a psycho Balkan sounds like fun. Come get me in the next hour.
All right, we're on, Pecky.
Damn! My sugar daddy's gonna shit!
There's me man, Nico. Come on. You all right, Nico boy?
How you doing?
As long as I don't think about things, fantastic.
Sometimes I think that is true for all of us.
Sure, I reckon it is. Maybe that's why the world is divided into the drunk and the miserable.
Maybe.
Although my dad was both drunk and miserable. Right, fucking idiot.
I'm sorry about that.
He messed the whole fucking family up, I reckon. I used to think I loved him, then I realized I hated him. Drunken bastard, fuck him.
Has he been there, bro?
Yes, but not long enough. I wish he'd been drowned at birth, got rid of the lot of us.
You're not very cheerful today.
No, I'm sorry. Happy thoughts, puppies, and little girls smiling, and clowns, and all that shit. Fucking hell!
Memory Lanes, the best bowling in Liberty City. Please choose a lane.
Here you go.
Got there in the end. That's okay for me.
She's all over the scoreboard.
Who gave me this broken ball?
Well, that's most of them gone.
I'm kicking some major weapons.
So close.
Second time lucky.
Nice time. Time to you.
You wish.
Oh, crap!
Not bad, yes?
That's your money!
Spare! Nice! Not a bad start. I'm not great at life, but I ball like an angel. All down eventually.
I'm kicking some major buttski.
I'm on my way. Sort of a boring start.
How'd you like that?
Damn! Okay, not bad.
I'm kicking some major buttski.
Pretty mediocre. I need serious help.
I hope you learned your lesson.
I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling.
She's all over the scoreboard. Kicking some major buttski. Strike!
man, I am... Puff Daddy! Leaves me with a... Bit of a rubbish stuff. I'll take that.
You look fucking gay.
Not bad, yes?
A spare. It's okay for me. A spare.
Let's talk about sex.
Now that's most of them gone.
She's all over the scoreboard.
Not bad.
Get it over with.
I'm kicking some major buttski.
A spare, cool.
Just try and bowl that straight.
Another strike, but it'll do. I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel.
What's that got to do with
I'm
shit?
I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. I'm on my way. Here you go. Not a bad start. Pretty poor. Pretty mediocre. this. Got there in the end. When will my luck turn? Huh, sort of a boring start.
Yeah.
How very okay, not bad. Leaves me with a bit to...
Sure, you're the big man.
I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. Take that.
You got fucking lucky, Nico. Shit, I hate bowling. Will you take me to the house?
Привет, принцесса!
Fucking city, eh? This is the way to do it, Nico. Shoot! had some fun, Nico. Speak to you soon.
My car!